Evening. You're looking for your comfortable and cool, though. Yes, I want to see you come from church Sunday.
Yes, ma'am. Every Sunday, you are
here. Yeah, and give God thanks.
Yes, ma'am.
I come about 3 times and look for you. I'm in a seal.
You're out there, sir.
Oh, man, me never know. Karen say you're not there. Yeah. When I saw that customer, I come to look for you and tell you, I said, why? I close the program now. Completely close it for now. I'm just come for Anya. Your donation, the moment get for you. I'm just want to tell you, it was a pleasure looking after you. And some person sent some donation. I want you to understand that they did ask me to help you a month and pay your rent. Because you know, work and stuff. But Mr. Dacosta, God is able. Anybody were willing to help you, we will make it come to Paula or me, I will call you. And you talk to the donor them. Yeah, I'm going to write it down.
I'm 454,
write down your number. I'll make it then send it.
454.
You have a nice stove door. You Natalie.
454?
Yeah.
Just give it to me.
454.
854-8197. Check your number. Did you sell her a lime?
Yes, 72.
Did you sell her a nine? Give me no nine.
Did you sell?
And Mr. Dacosta, it was a pleasure looking after you. And nobody fret yourself, God I go provide. Your rent I go pay and you go eat food, same here. Because you, at least, you were living before me and you are going to live after me. And once there is a will, there will continue to be a way. And you're supposed to know that. I don't have to tell you that. So bless up yourself. Anything you want to say to the donors then? Talk.
Well, I'm giving thanks to all the donors who thank you. And I will be able to provide for them right from the time. And give you a blessing. And I'm so glad I'm faithful to them.
Amen. Especially me. Me always need prayer. Prayer can't too much. Yes. Alright, so Mr. Dacosta, I have some donation. I'm going to give you, it's a $20,000 for Mr. Dacosta from Lady D. She did send it towards your rent. Pull it and count it. From Lady D.
I hear that you're an international journalist.
All right, Mr. Dacosta, 7,000 from Irene and Vivian.
You know Natasha Morrison?
Indeed, yes. It's just that I don't know how much experience. I know Natasha is a little more experienced, isn't that?
You know Ramona Burchell?
No, I don't know that one. I know the name, but I don't know her accomplishment or her bio.
And Mr. Dacosta, 5,007 from Marie in Florida for pay your rent.
No,
the fan of blow. Yeah, give me back the paper
the
money you're done.
I can't tell you anything about them.
Marie in Florida.
Been around
for a while, but some of these persons are not so senior at the senior level. 5,007. So, Mr. Dacosta, I'm going to at least pay 1 3 months rent. How much you pay for rent? 4,000?
4,500.
I'm going to pay 3 months rent outside. So, at least, you know, sir, you live for 3 months and not afraid. You understand?
Yeah.
I can't miss calling, give you dinner, so.
Yeah,
I'm going to say, I'm going to come video, because when you come here, talk on the live. No, me did that call the donors them. Yesterday I tell them what I make look for something reach you. Alright, well, I put out your number. Do want to reach out to you and bless you, same way.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And thank you guys so much for helping me, Mr. Dacosta. God bless you now. Peace out and pay your rent and go and pinch that. Alright? Alright, sir. Bless up. And guys? Yes. Bless up yourself. And guys, thank you so much for reaching out to Mr. Dacosta. His contact is there. And if you want to do anything without with me and Miss Paula for him, we will still assist him once you send it. And you trust us to come and talk to him. I'll let you talk to him, alright? Or you can go to... I don't know if you go to Western Union. No, I wouldn't send him there, so. Let them make somebody pick it up, see, because people know him. Alright, Mr. Dacosta? Yeah.